E-commerce has been on the rise in Vietnam for decades, with large bulge bracket global powerhouses making their way into this market. Whilst e-commerce penetration among the Vietnamese population has been strong, offline retailing still has the lion's share of the market. However, with Southeast Asia's highest per square meter rental fees and stiffening competition, it's not always easy to be a retailer in Vietnam. Shelfi was formed to solve this, helping brands increase their exposure and shops to increase their footfall and lower their costs. A win-win, innovative solution.
Hi, we are from Shelfi. We empower brands and retail stores to maximize their revenue through space sharing. Let's look at some insights. 78.7% is the e-commerce penetration rates in Vietnam, and this means that 78.7% of Vietnamese buy online at least once in the past 12 months. Well, it is a pretty big number, but when we convert it into retail shares, it is only 5.5%. And this also means that most shopping still happening offline. The retail rental markets in Ho Chi Minh City alone since pandemic is loses $15 million every single month. The average retail rental in Vietnam is the highest among all Southeast Asia countries, followed by Thailand and Malaysia. Therefore, for brands to expand to offline, it will be very expensive. And for retail owners, they are having a very high overhead cost. And nowadays, shoppers would like to have a better connection with the brands before they buy. They would like to see, feel, and touch the products before they buy. And if the brands do not have any offline presence, it is estimated that they are going to lose approximately 30 to 50% of potential revenue. Core retailing is already happening, and Shelfi is the first one that systemized it in Vietnam. So we are building a network, a community of brands and also retailers where we help them in their retail process from operations all the way to marketing. Now, we are also a marketplace of brands and location where they can search each other much more easier and get connected based on their target audiences. So shoppers now not only able to buy in store, they also can buy online and pick up the products offline. Let me bring you guys through the customer journey. So the customer just have to go to the location that Shelfi partner with, scan the QR code and check out with Shelfi website. We are pretty careful with the brands and also retailers that we work with. We only want to work with brands and retailers that have some sort of footprint in social media and they also already spending on ads. Apart from all this, we are also working with community leaders in a particular niche to speed up our go-to-market results. Now, let's look at some of the usage of Shelfi partner locations. We are offering consignments and also rental for our brands. We are also organizing pop-up events, workshop events, and also cross-border brands market testing. We are currently charging 5% on the transaction fees and also 5% on the booking fees. We are also planning to have a marketing program, which most probably will be on subscription basis in the near future. Let's look at the industry landscape. We have the big retail corporations, and also we have websites that offer space sharing booking. And it is also happening among all families and friends. And for Shelfi, we are on the omni-channel sharing platform. 649 billion is the global market size expected to achieve by 2025. China alone is 123 billions by 2025. For Shelfi, we aim to achieve 280 millions by 2025. This year, we will be focusing in Vietnam, and next year, we will be expanding to Malaysia and also Thailand. From five brands, we have 300 over brands now, and from two locations, we have 60 over locations in short 4 months. Why now? Core retailing is a global movement, and we also want to achieve a much more flexible leases and a more fun and exciting shopping journey. We are a combination of experience in finance, tech, marketing, to e-commerce. Let's join our core retailing movement. Thank you.